founder of the newly formed Royal Offset Printers, Bansi Lal Arora, had one mantra. He said, "The hard part isn't printing non-stop. It's all about making each and every print worth it." 22 years ago, in 1996, his son Vikas Arora entered the business. Even today, he believes in the same philosophy as his father.
The USP of our print, of our company, is that we have an option of digital to offset printing to a large format Epson print. We do small jobs from scratch. Jobs comes to us, we do designing onto that, until the end product, the finished product, we give to our customer. Customer satisfaction is the most important part of our organization.
Today, Royal Offset Printers is a proud brand in Delhi with a raft of offset and digital presses which are located in two buildings. Vikas Arora and his team are justifiably proud of a recent entrance, the Xerox Iridesse production press. This was the first Xerox digital press to be shipped exclusively with the EFI Fiery DFE.
It is very fast rip and it gives us a mileage to do heavy files on short time. Even if we have some small job which needs to be print before that, we have an option which is called rush rip. It goes along very well. With this ferry, we are now into process to we are using only one guy for complete two machines. He do jobs for from one ferry, because ferry are interconnected. So we have two ferries, one is 2100, another is this one, and both command stations are in the same ferry. One guy can operate two of the jobs together. It is complementing both machines very good.
In real terms, what does this entail? We asked Vikas Arora, how critical is color at Royal Offset Printers?
We are using this CPS, which is called color profiling suit, from last 2 years. But with the help of Fiery 6, we are more user-friendly. This ferry is more user-friendly to our guys who are into this, and we saves that profile for future. If customer comes to us with the same job tomorrow, we have the profile for his job.
New tools have provided faster ways to interact with jobs, while job views can be customized to specific needs in order to help prioritize print production. Furthermore, the Fiery has the ability to reprint a job faster and more consistently by using saved rasters on already printed jobs. So how has the EFI Fiery improved operational and employee productivity?
We are having 5 workstations and we have all networked. So through any of our station, we can operate our Fiery. And it is a good system, so that if my operator is busy in machine itself, the guy who is sending the jobs to the machines, to the Fiery, can control the Fiery itself from his workstation.
The Fiery Metallics feature enables users to create metallic shades of custom spot colors at the DFE with no additional pre-press work. So what type of high-value jobs can the operators at Royal Offset Printers print right the first time?
We can print 6 color at a time with the 4 color, and silver, gold, mix of both. We can print on some board which are black or red. We have used 400 GSM of paper with gold and 4 color, plus clearing over and above that.
The EFI Fiery has simplified the imposition layout, and operators can more easily create gang-up layout templates to automate the job imposition. But what about the EFI Fiery Navigator and Go?
So there is is a tool called FireyGo, in which we have an option to see whatever is going live on our machines. We have two machines right now. One is Iridesse, one is 2100. So we have the option to see whatever is going live on the machine. We want to, if our customer says that we want an urgent job and the job is lined up and it's bottom, we can even give a command to a rush print so that the job comes first. So it's a beautiful app, and I must say it's one of the greatest apps.
Vikas Arora adds.
Fiery Navigator, again, it's a web-based tool in which we can have a complete dashboard of what our guy is sending to the machines in terms of how much job, which color, which stock, and it has again the report of daily report, weekly report, and it can help us in calibrating our things so that we can have more jobs in our blink time.
If the two brothers from the Punjab province spent time at the Royal Offset Printers, they would be very proud. The brothers would realize how the combination of the EFI Fiery with the Xerox presses and Konica Minolta is creating a clear differentiator. The embellishments open up new opportunities to transform print and create high-end jobs at a cost below competition. The work is now big on the wow factor. Bansilal Arora and his brother would bless Vikas Arora and his team. Since the work the printers did on litho or with embossing can now be done on a digital printer, which is why the Royal Offset Printers are a game changer.